Hi guys, this is LP for the Jump Volleyball Training Tip of the Week. Today we're going to talk about movement. So a mistake that we see a lot in young athletes is that when you move, you don't use your arms properly. For example, when you go to set a ball, a lot of you guys are going to run with your hands over your head. Okay? We're going to do a little demonstration here with Ben. So I'm going to toss the ball. Okay, see how Ben runs with his hands over his head. Okay? Now I'm going to ask you a question. If you were to run a 50-meter dash, would you run like this? Or would you run like this? Right? You guys are going to say the second option, right? Because it's more efficient, you're using your arms with your legs, you're moving faster and getting faster where you want to go. So when setting a ball, so when in defensive position, going onto the ball to set a ball, try to use your hands, okay? Stop putting your hands over your head. Okay, you're going to be much more efficient running like this, sprinting under the ball. Stop your feet, bring your hands over your head. As you stop your feet, you're going to be much more efficient and you're going to have more control over where your set's going. Alright? So, this was the Jungle Volleyball Training Tip of the Week. Hope you liked it. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you next time. Thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to share this video with your teammates. Please let us know if this tip was helpful in the comments below. And make sure to come back next week for another tip that will help you improve your game. In the meantime, check out our Facebook page for more Jump Volleyball awesomeness.